sunk in yet, you know, that you're two-time CIF champion?
No, no, I'm still pretty surprised. I wasn't expecting this, but I'm really happy and really grateful.
We know it's obviously disappointing to lose, especially after my great season last year, but the races really motivated me to swim faster next year and train harder.
You guys lowered your school record here at the CIF Finals. How did that feel?
Awesome.
Yeah.
No, so like awesome.
We've had a bunch of swimmers and we haven't really placed that well. I think this is better than we've placed in the last like 3 years. It was like half or a third of the team. It's been something super special. I was so happy.
Ladies and gentlemen, we appreciate your assistance in cleaning up the area around you before you leave.